Holy shit, am I orange right? I'm orange. Why am I orange? I didn't drink carrot juice. Whatever. No, what the hell? Why is it orange? Hey there. So, let's be friends. We haven't talked in a while, and I feel like our friendship ended. And I just, like, oh my god, a golf ball. No, but really, I don't remember the last time I did a video. I think the last time I was like... Yeah, I don't want to think about that. I want to tell you about my life. I don't have anything to tell you. Lovely. Tape dispenser. A guy sitting on the toilet, and the part from his mouth to his feet was a tape dispenser. His butt was a magnet, and you could put, you don't care about that. Anyways, went to Colorado. That was fun. My bangs used to be like here, and now they're like here. They're just unruly and overwhelming. Ooh, I look naked. Hello! I don't know where my dog went, but it smells like farts in here. So I think she has to go out. I don't have anything to say. Apparently, I look like a dog when I go like this. I don't see it. I don't see the dog-likeness of it. So, what can I talk about? I don't... The long day is over. I don't know. Because the headmaster thinks it's a good idea, said Snape smoothly. You will receive private lessons once a week. But you will not tell anybody what you're doing. Least of all, the Dolores Umbridge. You understand? Yes, said Harry. Who's going to be teaching me? Snape raised an eyebrow. I am. They're talking about sex. Snape could get fired, I don't know.